Double degree nursing students proudly present the professional nursing image.
Hello everyone, I'm a representative of double degree nursing program from Rangsit University. I'm going to take you to the past to tell you what it was like about history of nursing image. Come on, let's go! In the Egypt era, Egyptians saw a nurse as a delivery baby person and a newborn carer. After that, British people in the past saw a nurse as a lower class person and a prostitute. But because of Florence Nightingale, people changed their perspectives and saw a value in a nurse. However, some people used to think nursing image as fierce and strict. Even though the children looked at us, they always cry. I don't understand why they keep crying. Nowadays, nursing image has already changed. Do you want to know? Follow me! This is my workplace. Yes, that's right, the hospital. Today I am going to show you about the professional nursing image. I work with smile for you. You will feel warm, love genuine. People will have happiness from my smile. I am willing to provide you services, advice, help you, and take care of you with love and care. I hope people will be healthier and getting better with their conditions. I have a confidence to provide the best quality of care, and people trust me, there is a high reliability. A new generation nurse will be represent a new technology. A nurse should be able to apply a new technology in administer system and adapt to use with patients. When the patient sees a nurse, they will feel safe and warm. Thus, the safety of patients is something that a nurse should be aware of. In some situations, I may face problems, but I have to be strong and respect my patients, patients' family, and my colleagues. When you are sick, you may feel depressed and hopeless. I will be there next to you and encourage you.
Yay! Thank you so much!
I usually go find information about nursing care from textbooks and other resources. I learn and gain knowledge from researchers and conduct researches to improve my nursing professions. I personally take care of myself to be a sample for people to do the same. When I have free time, I go exercise because I want to be healthy. I also have to maintain my psychosocial health. There are several relaxing techniques that I use, such as listening to the music. You don't have to be in the hospital to maintain your health. I will go to you and your community to provide you about health information. We are always sacrificed to help other people. Occasionally, good things can happen in our life.
Darling, you are the most important woman in my life. Will you marry me?
Yes, I do!
Today is my wedding ceremony. I'm going to the church, but unexpected situation happens.
Oh my God! Someone injured in a car accident. I have to help him. Hurry on, hurry on! The ambulance is coming.
Darling, where are you? What are you doing? I'm waiting for you here in the church, but whatever happens, I will wait for you for all my life.
I'm so glad that I can help people. A nurse is a sacrificed career that I am very proud to be a nurse.
Darling, I'm also proud of you.
We have had opportunity to interview Dr. Arapanto Singh. She is a spokesperson of Thailand Nursing Council. She recommended
2
qualifications to become a good image nursing profession in the future. Communication is the most important skill to show your image and competency to the public, to the people nationally and internationally. Good advocator. Nurses have to speak up not for themselves, but for the people and their communities.
Finally, I am proudly to present to you Modern Nurses, DDNP, from Rangsit University. We are here to help and provide all the best nursing care with potential and confidence, not only hospital, but also everywhere. including by air. On the beach, in the public area, in the urgent situations, DDNP students ready to provide care both nationally and internationally with full capability.
A good nursing image is not all about working in the hospital all the time, but it is about how good of nursing care we provide, our capabilities to perform, a feeling, concern others, and willing to share and understanding what patients are going through. These are our nursing values. Even though we don't wear uniform all the time, but the uniform is always in our minds. Thus, all these are our professional nursing images.